be helpful if I had a key. Okay. Here we go for the day that is October 30th, 2023. It is a lovely Monday, as you can see. And I speak that very sarcastically. Reason for obvious, I speak it as sarcastically as I do.
Never happened, but
so surprisingly, or not so much, I will be heading to the gym. Because I am, I guess, finally tired of sitting around and doing stuff around the house. So it's the first time in a couple weeks I'll be going to the lovely gym. I'm just going for a walk on the treadmill, nothing too extreme. I don't even know if I'm gonna want to be able to do a full hour walk on the treadmill, but that's my plan. There you go. Gonna get a chipmunk out of the road so I don't have to run it over. That would suck. And I'm just tired of being tired. So, while workout won't make me tired, because I'm asthmatic, I definitely feel better when I work out. That's really dark. It must be overcast today. It is. For folks that are wondering, it is a lovely, no, not to my opinion, 43 degrees with a stupid overcast. So, not happy about it being cold either. But it is a season for a cool down, which sucks a lot, but four seasons or none, that's why I live here. That is interesting. I don't know if you see the cop to the left. It's parked in a cemetery parking spot. Interesting. I actually have never seen that there before. A cop parked there before, so that is mildly interesting, in my opinion. Police cleanups. That's supposed to be leaf cleanup, and I didn't see the F. Looked like L-E-A-S-E. So, L-E-A-S. Yeah, lease. I think it's supposed to be lease. I don't know. I have to go to GameStop. That's right. Okay, so we'll go there first. I knew there was a reason why I wanted to get out today. That's, I have a coupon, $10 off coupon. So that's what I want to do. I'm gonna head over to the gym, and then we will head over to Rite Aid as of right now. So that is my plan. I should see if I have money, and I forgot to do that before I left. And I don't. Yes, I do. I have the debit card. Okay. Yeah, I'm not really talkative because I'm cold. Say some other things. I do hope you are enjoying your day, afternoon, and or evening, wherever you are on planet Earth, our lovely third planet from the sun. Do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and it's greatly appreciated. Also, if you do not like my video, please feel free to dislike it, but also leave a comment as to why you don't like it and or something that I can improve on. Steaming here. Another red. Nope. Hey. That's good. Nope. It's going to be. There it is. Getting all the red lights on the boulevard. Let's go. Wow, 369? That's dropped a lot. I don't need gas at this point, but that's pretty cool. Maybe I will follow them. 361. That's not bad. okay, did my good deed for the day. I'm happy that I'm going to be going to the gym. I don't know if I'll be getting to the gym all the time in the 2 days that are left in this month, or one day for that matter, but it would be nice. And I don't know. I'm trying to think. I don't know if I'll be getting to the gym more times than not in the month of November and December, but I would think so because it is not a good time to go out. Well, and again, if you remember the discussion, anything below 55 is cold to me. Now, why? Why is anything 55 and below cold to you? Well, I live with old people, my parents, and that really, for me, symbolizes why I'm cold all the time. So I'm 55 and below. They also like it really warm because old people are very cold. So that, again, is why I like it 55 and above. I do like anywhere between 55 and about 70, 75, I almost said 80, but it's like, I don't know. It depends on the humidity. There's a lot of humidity, forget it. It do not matter if it's 70 or 80, I don't like really high humidity. Well, mostly that in my asthma. So there are actually two reasons. I do not like humidity. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna crisscross the NF beef a little bit and to have a wonderful time together. And thank everybody for watching the past eps of Right Along. I am super happy and excited everybody is liking the series. I don't have much on the schedule for the week, so that's also why, week-wise, I do plan on getting to the gym more often this week as compared to other weeks. That, and I'm getting really tired of the Backstreet Boys DNA Tour project I'm working on. I'm continuing it little by little, taking it day by day. So I mostly do it from a little bit in the morning, a couple minutes, maybe an hour or so, 45 minutes in the morning. And then do most of the work, interestingly enough, at about 7 to 10 o'clock in the evening. So, there are times where it's a lot easier to work, and I find it to be about evenings. That's interesting. I've never seen a Toyota or any vehicle's turn signals go up and flash their brakes like that. That's interesting. Here it comes again. I've never seen that before. See, one of the new ones. So. Oh shoot, is GameStop even open now? I just realized. Looks like they flash and then they go on all the way. Just, I don't need anything else regarding the Consumer Square, Best Buy, Plaza. So I'll be in and out of that Plaza pretty quickly. Most of the line or something, or GameStop isn't open. fill in the front by this time. And then we'll... Oop, pickle. Oh, that's what that looks like from the other side. Artwork. Nice. Are they open? Does not look like Dave's hot chicken is open. Me? I probably won't eat there. Because it sounds hot and spicy. And one thing that I don't do is hot and spicy. So, I like a Parmesan garlic chicken, a orange chicken, and plain. So those are my chicken wings of choice. Let me know in the comments what your chicken wing of choice is. Gum. 56.49. I don't know if that's their initials or if they really just like gum. Okay, we'll go up here. Damn curb. Seriously. Stupid curb. Okay. Open. Yay. GameStop, that is. Alright, I am back. As you can see, I'm trying to figure out. Yeah, that looks good. Well, now I'm trying not to figure out. I guess they're putting in Uggs or something. Show ya what I mean. Give me a few minutes to turn around and show ya. There we go. Yeah, that short font. A couple different things. Refresh, redesign. Your new happy place is coming soon, so I don't even know what it is. It's Uggs. Let's go Buffalo, Nordic Beach, which is cool, but very odd, because I don't know what it's going to be. That used to be the old GameStop location, now we're next to the salad place, Core Life, which is really good. I've eaten there many times and have taken home multiple salads to finish. Can't see past the truck. Although they have to stop. Doesn't matter nowadays. What are you up to and why? Oh my god, okay, there we go. Off to the gym. Off to the gym. Just for a treadmill walk. Okay. Alrighty. So yes, the thing that I was hoping for using of a coupon worked through an app, which is nice. And I got the Steam card I wanted. Well, they don't have any low value ones anymore, which is unfortunate, but it is a Steam card nonetheless. I'm going to be putting it towards something, I just don't know what yet. So I'm trying to switch some of my gaming stuff over to Steam. So stuff that I haven't bought already. That's my plan, at least. And ironically, apparently City Skylines is very much incomplete, even though they released it. That said, and a lot of people have agreed with me, I will buy it when it goes on sale. 50% off or up, which is usually my motto for buying any video games nowadays. Here we go, maybe? Here we go. The big truck wanted in this line, but I don't know beyond that what we are doing. Lenses, yay! to speed too. That is awesome after not being up to speed for a little bit. As soon as I said that, we're under speed. So. Truck that's in front of me that's under speed right now, but I'm so close to where I need to be, it's like, why would I go back and forth between lanes? So. I'm gonna wait for a red line anyway. Run? No. PKR run. Perk run? Maybe. Peck run? Puck run? No, it's just not right. Peak? No. Per? No. It's not perk. PKR run. Yeah, let me know in the comments what you think that license plate means. The cute little design on the black Chevy next to me that you cannot see. Black Chevy with gold trim or yellow trim, I'm not sure which. And it's cute. Simple design, but it's really nice. Seen that yet. Unless it's just a storage, but I don't think it is. Oh, that is, oh, maybe just some storage. Very nice, uneventful 30-minute workout. Oh, all righty. No, I was going to say it's somebody, but... Okay. Thank you. No, I'm off the Rite Aid now. I'm gonna pick up medication. And then we'll go home for the day. They have to be loading something. Yeah. But the pipes laid out and the ground was divided. There's a lot of open space there too, so I'm kind of surprised that they didn't do anything. Whoops. As of yet. Or at least until this point in time. So. Oh, I need the other way, darn it. Hold on. I wanted to go to the twin and over, but I guess I'm going the other way. Yeah, I'm so used to going this way, but it's like... Oh, why wasn't your turn signal? And that thought, in case you heard it, is my water bottle or something out of the hoop. Ordinary, unlike this. Everything seemed okay. Just a fender bender. That happens. embarks, you're going to go straight. Don't turn, don't turn, don't turn. Talking to myself, don't turn. Whatever you do, do not turn. Reset the phone a little bit later. So. This is Meadow. Yes, it was. Where the fuck are the signs? That fucking stupid sign. Go down this one. There's no sign at that last intersection. I can't believe that. Crisscrossing the small counties in Niagara right now for literally no fucking reason. I can't believe that. There's no signs. Like, what the hell? All four things I don't sign type. I'm very confused by that. Okay, now we have to turn to the right. Cool. Yep, it is 20 here. Very nice to see people go the actual speed limit. says, on my very interestingly due Rite Aid for the time being until all the other Rite Aids go out of business. I'm so efficient that pharmacy doesn't open back up after lunch till 2, and I have 20 minutes to do with what I want to do with my time. Okay, come on. Seriously, this is just not working right now. I'm sorry for all this. No, too much. There we go. So I've got 19 minutes. I don't want to wait in my car, and I don't want anything particular to eat. I'm going to go find something to do in this lovely plaza. Or actually the plaza near here. What I'm going to do. And I had coffee. I don't want another coffee, but hit the case. I'll do that, I guess. I'm just gonna go hang out at a bank and see my friends that work there, so. Since I have a little bit of time. To the people I know at this bank, Northwest, the official bank of me, say they've gone to lunch too. Find out. All right. Well, if they're gonna have lunch, I'm gonna have a quick snack myself. Yeah, everybody went to lunch. And it's like, okay. Need to pick up a med. No, gone to lunch. I would like to talk to some folks I know at a bank. No, gone to lunch. So I guess there's something to this lunch thing. You just don't know what. That's very fast. And a fucking lot. No, I won't be going to Tops. Are you gonna move? Take off or die. Take off or die, you stupid birds. Okay. Well, since everybody's at lunch, I'm not eating here, I'm only having a snack, so. Alright. That is it for this area of North Wanderlust. Let's head back over to Rite Aid. I don't know. Okay, and we wait. I was thinking this would be like, this would make life easier because it's gonna turn green. Nailed it. Didn't have to wait too long, which is nice. Again, Rite Aid, take two. We're gonna go the other way because of school zones. It's like, aren't you going the long way? Yep. You're probably thinking, why? Because of previously mentioned school zones. Already went down a couple of them today. I don't want to go down anymore. So far, so good in Mother Department. That's nice. Mm. can't complain. Temperature-wise, it's not what I like, obviously, which is what I previously mentioned multiple times. However, it's not snowing yet, which is a big plus. And a big plus as to how and why the series, right or wrong, is continuing. But we're almost done for the day, I believe so, so I'm gonna put the truck away. I just won't lock it yet. It's weird because working out at the gym that my mileage for walking is different on all three devices. So it is different from Google, it is different from my watch, which is different from the treadmill. None of them are close. That is very bizarre. I ended up with 1 mile and I'm not sure of the stuff after. Let's see, 1 mile. I think 1.3. And the watch and the Google Fit, meaning my phone, all say something different. And they are all not close to each other. The watch, I believe, is just over a mile, while the phone is over a mile still, but not to the 1.3. I think it was actually 1.2. Anywho. Yeah, and it ended up being, I think, 1.17? Almost 1.25 miles, or 1.25 miles. Which is nice. I did it for about 30 minutes. I can't complain there. It felt really good to do that. And I'm hoping to get back to the gym on a daily basis, give or take. Alrighty, last of the... Not the last of the lefts. I got one more left to go in the driveway. So. I'm making a mocha when I get home. The coffee I have. Oh yeah, and by the way, I was at McDonald's today. I did a new eye try. It took about 20 minutes. Because I needed a new pie that they have. So I'm like, hey, can you warm this up for me? And it's like, yeah. I ended up with a brand new pie. So it's like, okay, that's great. Can't complain. I may complain about the video, but... looks great, though, from what I can see. Whether it comes out that way or not is something else. I go home and render this. Today, who knows? It's YouTube, who knows? But I mean, if you have a big file like my files are, it's gonna take a bit. But so it pisses me off that my short files, small files, and I get the size, but it's like, still, why aren't you treating all the files? Something I do not understand. So, that is up for discussion in the comments, if you'd like to. Okie dokie. Backing up from SpongeBob SquarePants. Backing up. Backing up. Backing up. Backing up. That's a nice shot. I still have some feet to back up. I thought I was done backing up. Guess not. So I'll pull it a little forward and do it again, like we usually do. And then thinking about it, I'm like, why didn't I take that more than one try? I don't know why. I didn't back up all the way. That explains it. There we go. We're backed up. Weren't you out with Mom earlier?
Huh?
I know.
What?
I wasn't sure if you were out with Mom earlier. You forgot to mail it or something.
Yeah, well, we had stuff to do there and go to the bank and...
Yeah, but you could have dropped it off in a mailbox.
Down in the falls.
I know. I know where we're going.
Get some money out to go to M&T and mail a letter.
Okay, so...
Well, I didn't go in Northwest. I just went in the vestibule and got the money out.
Right, right.
So I walked out to the car again, and I didn't go inside so they could see me. I was just getting moke in the car when Judy comes running out with bones.
Nice. But if you're going to mail a letter earlier, you forgot to pick that up.
Huh?
If you were going to mail a letter earlier, did you forget that one?
What, this one?
Yeah.
This just didn't come until after.
Okay. It seems silly to go to back to a post office, but I didn't know you just did that.
Yeah, well, this one is... Actually, if I had read it, opened up all the rest of his mail, what do you think we got here?
I don't know. That's
a fire truck?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, water and sewer.
Oh. Huh. You're kidding me.
That's the town of Wheatfield.
That's different.
Yeah.
Just a matter of seeing that.
Yeah, I'm surprised the town of Wheatfield could afford something like that.
Right lane so far.
Damn it.
New traffic matter. No, it isn't new. It's been that way.
Not anymore.
Oh, looks like they picked up some cones. Well, maybe not.
I don't know. Don't look like it.
Oh, three buses moved back there. Maybe they were out already and just got back.
That could be.
Oh, this, holy shit, this place is for sale now?
Okay.
Well, maybe it's not this side, maybe it's just that side.
Could be. It's definitely not where the business is.
What gets me is this baby place, a peak address, is always packed.
Yeah, I do find that interesting.
I didn't think there was that many kids on the loose or sick.
Well, I didn't think we had that many kids in John Wheatfield. Apparently we were wrong.
Oh, they finally put a so-called turning lane here.
Oh, about time.
Oh, the shovel's gone. A couple of the other things are gone.
I'm still saying they're making the road bigger.
They what?
I'm still saying they're going to make the road bigger.
Couldn't tell you. There's still people in here.
That's cool.
Five cars.
Nice.
Yeah, they haven't even started down here yet.
No, and I don't think they're going to. I mean, I think
not this winter, probably.
No. Well, all their equipments are near the park. So they're obviously done with this area. So they could open it back up. But what do I know?
Oh, they are working this.
Yeah, that's the turning lane into the park.
They got this all dug up and buried, probably.
Yeah.
They made the extra lane.
Yeah, for turning.
How are they doing here? They're still...
I went to the bank to see what was going on, and nothing was going on, so.
You went to the bank to see what was going on? What bank?
Yeah, our bank, Northwest.
And what did you want to see what was going on?
Well, I went during lunch, and Judy wasn't there, because I couldn't see hi.
Kathy there?
Yeah, working the counter.
When she asked where Mulk was?
No, I didn't get to see her. She was busy. So.
Must not have got the door shut. I'm just wondering if they'll, I don't think, he probably didn't get the number down on the paint on the vehicle. They could get the new door set and just paint them and then put them on where to get her.
Yeah, but there's damage to the doors. There's damage to Mom's doors on the bottom.
What about it?
You can't just paint over damage.
New doors.
Okay. What's the point?
Take the old doors off, put the new doors on, all painted.
Yeah. Nothing wrong with that.
I don't know if they'll do that.
Oh. I don't see why not. I don't see why not.
I don't know yet. Wait and see.
Yeah.
didn't stay open that long this year.
I have never seen anybody in that place. Any of them, actually.
Oh, yeah. Hot dogs stand there. They've been there.
I didn't say that. I've never seen anybody in there.
Now you mean?
No. I've just never seen anyone in there.
Well, I have.
Okay.
You gotta go by at the right time.
Yeah, I think that's what I'm... Yeah. I think that's part of it.
No plane sitting there today. I don't know why they're American or whatever it is. Park's over there.
Maybe that's their spot.
Behind the museum. They're down to 3 pair of new pickups.
Yep. Getting ready for 24s. Coming out.
2040.
No. You got money for the 24s.
Oh. There's only a black one over there used.
Yeah. I agree.
Crew cab.
I like the Camaro on the side, though. It's nice. Right next to the black.
Yeah.
Pickup. That's sad. They had really good food. Surprise, I dropped mine too, so.
Hey, it's my hand.
Come on, put your head in.
Oh, she'll move it. It can rain.
You're going home and you have other things to do.
Rain, that's a lot of snow.
I heard the part of raining, but...
Yeah. Oh, nice roses.
Yeah, I do like them. Every day it's freaking rained. So stupid.
Unless you pay for your gas, I do anyway.
Yeah, you do. Saying on the window it says 23s.
Yeah. Like that by one.
Yeah, it's nice. Don't even bother getting up to speed.
No plane.
No plane.
Wow, 349.
Yeah, I know. It was
I don't have a mobile card, though.
No, but I was thinking about filling out the crook film. I forgot.
Oh, diesel, $4.35. That's not bad.
No, it's definitely dropped a lot, which is nice. For COVID testing when there was no flights.
Oh, she's closed. Monday, that's why she's closed. Holy shit, place is empty now.
Yeah, well, it was for sale for a long time. Now I guess it's a heating.
Oh, no, somebody's got heat and then cool.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, somebody hit her water.
One of the two. I'm surprised it's not a car dealership anymore.
Well, something happened.
Oh no, I'm always used to it being a car dealership. It's kind of interesting to see it not.
Cream this year. I wonder what happened there.
He was there.
They weren't open though.
No, they weren't open much. You're right.
And the old pizza shop there is closed there too. That was his. The guy that's got the place up there.
Okay.
School bus.
Yeah, but it's turning. I don't know why everybody's slowing down.
Nobody let him in. The car is in, one up, and nobody let the bus in. I don't find. There used to be a delivery truck that's been there all the time.
Okay.
But I haven't seen it in the last couple weeks.
Oh, okay.
Or a month. Maybe we feel old.
Yep.
Yeah, bus we saw on the thruway, it was on the side when we saw it.
Yes.
But it was actually upside down, and the driver was caught underneath it.
Wow. The driver's okay.
They said couple got hurt a little, yeah. But not bad.
That's good, because that did not look good at all.
I just wondered how that happened.
Yeah, because normally buses have a top speed of 65 miles an hour. And they have everything tracked now, so they just misjudged the turn.
Sorry, Mark. No walk today. I was raining.
She's like, I don't care. I got out. Twice, actually.
sale. Too many trees. Smell gas, leave fast.
And stupidly, this is going to be the whole thing for all of winter.
Yeah, they're dumping something.
Stone of some kind. I think.
Well, it must be empty. Nothing came out.
Yeah, you're right. Huh.
Oh, he's got to work it down.
Ah, okay.
That's why there's a bunch of vehicles in a repair shop in there someplace. My thing against me, look at all the cars that the dealers here again.
Yeah.
Freaking a lot of, look at all the Jeeps, holy shit. No pickups though.
You don't need another one, you got one.
Huh?
You don't need another one, you have one.
I didn't say it, so there's no pickups. You hardly see pickups on the lots anymore.
Interesting.
They're there and sold and gone.
Yeah.
Church, Sundays and Wednesdays. Chauffeured all around.
Nobody seems to mind it.
No vehicles.
Yeah.
Wonder what he's doing with them all. Is he selling them? Or?
Could be.
Yeah, a couple more pickups in there that were one seat like.
Oh.
Like my other one.
Okay.
They're gone now too.
Oh, interesting.
What are you here? Black in the driveway. You know, the trailers were all never sitting here. I figured they'd be here for the winter. There's not.
There's no.
Still owns it.
Don't know.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. right back.
Not a golf cart. Somebody must have got it after him about having the owners, by the owner.
Why? He owns them.
Well, because he'd have to have a license and a permit. If he said owners. Well, he bought us one.
Yeah. What's going on, Bobby? Hey, watching Dad? What's he doing? What's Dad doing?
Thank you.